Hi Goose, it's Nell, and in this video I'll explain you how to merge two arrays. Let's get started. Suppose we have two arrays, var array 1 with data 1, 2, 3, and we have array 2 with 3, 4, 5, 6. How will we unite these two arrays? Var array 3. We want to get array 3 with all data. There exists a special function in JavaScript called concat. It's a function return array. Let's try it. Error 3 equal error 1 can get yes can get let's try what we get. CL error 3 equal error 3 no daemon index.js. Something wrong. Concat is not a function. Concat. Let's see. Yeah, as you but we see nothing. Concat, we need pass here array 2 and see it's return array, and now it return independent array. Now we can try its reference or not. For check it, we can input error 1 equal change it or not. Error 1 check it and error 2 equal error 2. Yeah, as you can see, we have saved error 1 and error 2. That's it, guys. This function concat useful if you want to merge two arrays. Okay, thanks for viewing. Subscribe to my channel and bye.